Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how to reuse mobile data usage on your Android phone. Okay, to do that, first of all you need to press setting on your phone, and after that you need to go to network and internet here. And now you need to find data usage. Okay, and here you can see the data saver. Press on it. And now you just turn it on. So after you turn it on, you will see this logo on your mobile phone. Okay, when I turn it off, you will see the logo is disappear. And you can take time read this instruction. Okay, when you turn on this data saver, so most of the app will running in background only when you connect to a Wi-Fi. So when you turn on your mobile data, so the app that run in background will disappear. So you can also unrestrict some app, so by just pressing this unrestrict data. And now you can choose for any app that you want it to unrestrict. For example, I want to unrestrict Chrome and another Facebook, and then we just get back. Okay, and to unuse this function, you just press this one to turn off, and to use it again, just turn it on. Okay, now I hope you got the point, and if you have any question, please let me know in the comment box. And now, thanks for your time watching this short video. And I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.